Hi guys, this is Mark from France in an English version from Etiquette 68, especially for you guys. This is something you may not know in America, maybe in England, but in America I wonder if you know this. This is a Carson 1/5 kilo electro car, moves only in 6S out of the box, but it's enough. Because this car is only 6 kg weight, this means it's a long wheelbase, it's 535 mm, it's longer than an Audi R8 from Lowe's, it's lighter, and out of the box, this car claims 75 km/h, but this car out of the box made 78 km/h, 87 km/h, sorry. And the runtime is okay. The motor, after you have run 20 minutes, is not too hot. It has only 60 to 70 degrees Celsius. And under this hood, this beautiful hood, I must say they have done here a great job. This is an Audi RS5 DTM version with all the tail on. The Lexan is okay. It's a really tough truck body. We have about 1 kg of body here. It's clear, and if this big size, it's normal. Strange is they don't use stock 1/5 kilo tires. Lowe's made 20 mm hex, Carson made 21 mm hex, and this is so stupid. If they just use standard 90 mm square, you can put all FG tires you want here. You have SP Racing Super Soft, the PMT, GRP. There are so many super manufacturer from 1/5 kilo tires, but they did not. It's easy to change. Just put an FG screw on and a screw in the front, and you are ready to go with FG tires, 1/5 kilo stock tires. Because the one they give you with the car have a good look, but are hard. They are so hard, even with 40 to 50 degree after 20 minute runs, they still slipper. The back of this car slips out every time. It's easy to control, but if you want to drive fast, it will be really a problem. It drives more like a two-wheel drive, but it's a four-wheel drive. And why this car is so light is because they use a truggy. They use a front and a rear end from a 1/8 kilo truggy. What they do good is that they feel here the arms. That's a good point. You have stock 1/8 kilo bearing. That means clearly on long run time the bearing will be an issue with the time. But for a hobby driver, it's a cool car and at a cool price. You can get those for 700 euro. It means about $800, maybe 620 or 30 pounds for the English one. I paid in the RC. You become here an old, really old Hobbyring ESC, the first generation 1/5 kilo 150 amp ESC from Hobbyring. You can get this. This Hobbyring ESC is made for now 50 years, but it's a really good ESC. It's easy to use, it's programmable, and it's undestroyable. It's not waterproof, but that's not a problem on an on-road car. They put in a 1/6 kilo servo. The servo has the same size than in the Lowe's R8, but it's a better servo. What is better is better, B-A-D, not better, but better. This means worse. What's worse is the servo comes from a 1/8 kilo and is not tough enough for this big servo. It's okay for drive, but if you want to be a little bit more aggressive or tune the front diff with thicker oil, this will be a problem. You have to change here the spring or do something. What's cool with this big servo is that they have no heat issue. You have a cool receiver box, and you have there is the good job from Carson. Many manufacturer made a wrong motor choice. Lowe's in the R8 made a wrong motor choice. Sorry, but guys, I love Lowe's. I have two Lowe's R8, but the Lowe's motor needs way too much amps in 6S. The Lowe's R8 were way better if they use a 1800 kV 56 or 58 motor in 82 millimeter longs and ADS combo. And of course better tire on the Losey, and the Losey R8 with better tires, a better motor, can be at this time the best RTR on-road car on the world. But no, they didn't do it, they stopped to do it, instead of just make over tires, soft tires, medium tires and all the stuff, and another motor and an 8S combo. But whatever, they don't listen to me, so I can do nothing for them. The suspension out of the box from the springs is okay. The car is hard enough for an on-road. What's bad is the oil choice. They let a really thin oil in the shocks, so the car bumps out. And this is why also the back really slips. I have made now 5 runs. I will, for the next runs, tune the shock oil, let all the rest stuck. Then after this, we will put the PMT super soft tires on to see what happens. I'm pretty sure if just only these tires, the car will be perfect. And if it's not, we begin to change the oils in the diffs. But remember, this is a 1/8 keel transmission, so not put too thick oil in the diffs because you will kill the diffs output. Red Cat Racing in America made 1/5 scale rally car based on one of the car that Carson also make. This is the off-road version, the Red Cat Rampage, is by Carson the Dirty Attack XXL, and Red Cat choose to take the off-road platform to make a rally car. If someone of you has test this car, please let me a comment. I'm interested by the handling of this car and the quality. I know the Carson Dirty Attack XXL off-road version. This is a car was rebranded by many brand by us. Here you can have 6 or 7 different versions from this off-road car. But back to our Carson CY. So I like this car. I will make some little tuning adjustment, and I'm sure I will be really happy with. And then we will see how it lasts in time, because I have FG on road, and I can tell you, FG on road is just undestroyable. I make several hits. I make overroad. I make backflip, front flips. I hit walls. I hit other cars with my FG, and it's still stock. I break nothing. I change nothing, and the bearing are just indestructible. And I will show you why. I will show you a stock 1/8 kilo bearing. This is a stock 1/8 kilo bearing. You know it. This is a 8/65 millimeters bearing, and this is a stock FG bearing. Look at the size difference. If Trexxas has put this bearing overall in his X-Max, we will be much happier with the X-Max. Little message to Trexxas. So guys, I hope to see you soon. I have put 2 video online now with driving this car. The first test run I put online in French, English and German. English is on the end. I will precise it on the video. This was your English presentation, and I make more test run with the different shock oil, the different tires, and I will keep you in touch what happens with this car. I love it. Now, for now, we will see in time what happens. Bye, guys.